A great morning to all the teachers and my dear friends. Today, my name is Deepika. I'm studying BSc, first year MSCS. Today, I want to share a few things about COVID-19, which we are facing nowadays. COVID-19 has become a big disease in our country, overall the world. Because of this coronavirus, so many people have died. There is no vaccine for this disease. So I want all of them to take responsibility to follow the instructions provided by our government. We should respect each other, and we should follow the instructions of our government, because what they are telling is useful for us to protect us from that COVID-19. And we have to respect the police, media, and doctors who are servicing for us in this critical situation. We should stay home, and we should support all of us. If our support is there for them, they can do a lot for us. And there is a chance. To invent a vaccine. All around the world are trying to find a vaccine for this COVID-19. So we should pray God to get relief from this COVID-19 as soon as possible. And I wish there would be no positive cases in our world. I just want you all have to pray for that, because so many people are dying in our world. So I'm thanking one and all. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity for me, ma'am.
Very nice, Deepika. Very good. Very good, Deepika. Now, what my suggestion, very good language. You talked on a very current topic that is very useful for all of us. And everybody should have all the details about COVID. You did touch upon all the important points, and you were very emotional about it. Of course, you just decided it was an extempore. We asked you and you did it, which is very good. Next time, what we would suggest is that you just jot down the points so that, you know, you have an introduction, a body, and a conclusion. So that, you know, yeah, this you just did it. Very good. We all congratulate you for just talking on extempore on the topic. So next time, you just, you know, make sure you have a plan in your head how you want to go about it. You did cover all the points. You did cover all the major points. Very good. Very good. Very good.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.